Hello, everyone. Surprise, surprise. I know you're probably wondering right about now. But Blackheart, didn't you just upload a Sundrina video? Yeah. But now I am playing the Eyes the Horror game, so I would like you all to sit back, relax, and enjoy this double upload. Let's see, what does this say? Apparently the owner of this place, Mr. Miles, was a very rich man, and this means a fat paycheck for me. All I need to do is get the riches. The man disappeared some time ago. Just this one job and I'll be set. Money bags. 20. Using code iRunes to check the monster's position and avoid it. Well, apparently I'm being chased by a monster. Oh, brother. Well, I guess as they say, what's a good game if you're not being chased by something? Okay, this is too sensitive. Okay, brightness, sounds, medium. There. That's better. This place seems strange. I can't shake the feeling that someone's here. But I'm sure it's empty. I checked. But I must confess that the graphics on this aren't that bad. Many occult titles. What was this man doing here? Books on curses, rituals, and sacrifices? Yeah, it doesn't bode well. Yep, I'm getting out of here. There's an address. What the hell? This is to my address. This is why I usually keep the internet on updating. Anyways. And sleeping pills, strong ones. A picture of a note. Now it's your burden. Or something. There's something more in the sack. A picture of an old man. There's a writing on the back. Now it's your burden. Poor soul. What does he mean? This is not good. Every move seems harder to make. But I must see this through. What is this burden he spoke of? Did he mean the monster I keep seeing? What's up, man? This business. I need to get rid of this curse.
Yeah, curses aren't fun.
He just kept hitting. Well, that was interesting. It was a floating head. And was that intestines hanging out? Ew. Thank you. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this double upload. Oh, I hope to see you all soon. Bye.